强调现在就可以用，且保证百分之百满意。全球网际网络上暗网中的非法交易平台，最近陆续出现号称拥有正宗新冠疫苗的广告，而且数量相当惊人。
We can see there with more than three times more vaccines that are on offer in three months, so it's constantly going up.
且包含疫苗相关的各种非法需求，同样也在暗网上直线上升。
So initially it was the medicines, how to treat it, then we found the vaccines, and then more and more. This then snowballed on, and what we then found later on was as they became more interested in society starting to unlock and move forward, we then found more interest in being able to buy negative tests. And also now with the vaccines rolling out, we're finding vaccine passports as well.
Derek Middlemiss 还在暗网上追踪并发现，竟然有人开放最新款的 Sinovac 疫苗预购，且价格高达$750比特币。不过，没有任何证据显示有人已经成功买到。
Criminals are using any opportunity with these fake certificates concerning COVID-19 vaccination or test. We have even been seen in some parts of the world that the criminals are.Getting physically close to the borders, and they offer these kind of services, providing people who desperately like to cross a border, for instance, to see their relatives, providing them at the border with a fake certificate concerning a negative test result or even a vaccination. That led to more than 80 arrests in both countries, and all these thousands of doses of fake vaccines could be taken away from the market before they again put harm to people.
国际刑警组织强调，一般民众都不能合法的在网上购买新冠疫苗，且可能永远都收不到一瓶合格的疫苗或相关证明文件。且更重要的是，你不知道在暗网上买到的里面真正是什么。东森新闻团队洛杉矶报道。